was 16 on her own, with no place to call her home. She had the dreams of a child, but the heart of a woman turned to stone. And every night she slept, she never woke up alone. When Annie was around, she kept the party going on. She fell in love with a man who knew her past, but only asked to stay by him. A few years went by, a child came, and so did her bad ways again. And one night when she was more than lonely, she called an old obliging friend. And while they held each other, the man who really loved her happened to walk in.
Tonight there's a gun still smoking in Nashville, and Annie's lying in bed. He pulled that gun from the closet and put a bullet in her head. And his child cried, "Daddy, what'd you do that for?" But he didn't hear the words he said. All he saw was his wife with another man lying naked in his bed.
They buried Annie 2 days later in the early morning dew. And the little boy was crying for his mama, and so was his daddy too. And he said, "Son, I'll be back to get you, God willing, in a year or two. You try to forgive me, 'cause now all I got is you."
Tonight there's a gun still smoking in Nashville.